Right now, because people are heavily goal-oriented, they don't know what's happening around them, they are only interested in the finish line. Finish line comes as a consequence of a certain efficient process. Finish line does not come because you desire it. Success does not come because you desire it. Success comes because you do the right things. It will not happen to those who are just desiring it. It'll only happen to those who are doing the right things right now.